Hello, and welcome to episode 467 of the Flight Sim Historian. For this episode, we are going to be taking a quick look at the Lockheed Model 14 Super Electra. The Super Electra is an American twin-piston passenger and cargo aircraft developed from the Lockheed Model 10 Electra. It was first flown on the 29th of July of 1937 and introduced into use in October of 1937. 354 were built, and it was later developed into the Lockheed Lodestar Transport and the Hudson Bomber, as well as being built under license in Japan as the Kawasaki K-56. Civil operators included Qantas of Australia, Sabena of Belgium, Canadian Pacific Airlines of Canada, Air France, KLM from the Netherlands, LOT Polish Airlines from Poland, and the British Overseas Aircraft Corporation of the United Kingdom, as well as Northwest Airlines of the United States and Continental of the United States. Military operators included Canada, Estonia, Japan, South Africa, the Soviet Union, the United Kingdom, and the United States. The Super Electra is typically powered by a pair of Wright R1820 Cyclone radial piston engines with power outputs of 900 horsepower each. It can reach a maximum speed of 250 miles per hour, or 220 knots, a range of up to 2,130 miles, and a service ceiling of 24,500 feet. They can be seen in movies such as 1941's 49th Parallel and 1940's Night Train to Munich. For the purpose of the video today, we are in FSX Steam Edition, and we are flying the payware Lockheed Model 14 Super Electra from FS-Addons. This aircraft actually comes as part of a package including the Lockheed Hudson and I believe also the Lockheed Lodestar. So without further ado, let's turn on the sound and hop in the cockpit. Full throttle, and we are moving. Knots, 100 knots, and we are airborne. Alright, we're going to make our landing at Mojave Air and Spaceport. Which is... right over there. We got a 737 taking off. So that's runway 26, and I'm cleared for runway 30, which is that runway. Gears down. Flaps are down. Well, folks, that concludes episode number 467 of the Flight Sim Historian, featuring the Lockheed Model 14 Super Electra.